Welcome to Programming Hunk, and I am Pushpendra.
Hello and welcome. In today's tutorial, we will be discussing while and do while loops in Java. In programming, when we want to execute a segment of code multiple times in a loop, then we can use any iteration loop. Java provides such iteration loops like for loops, while loops, and do while loops. While loops are used for iteration. While loops are the complex statements used to repeat a given statement over and over until a predefined condition returns true. This is the syntax for the while loop. The statements inside the while loop body will keep executing in iteration until the Boolean expression returns false. This is an example of while loop. Here you can see test is initialized with 5 and a Boolean expression is created using test greater than or equal to 0. Until this condition returns false, this while loop will keep executing system.out.println statement. So on compiling this program and executing this program, we can see the results. So this loop will execute 6 times. Another type of iteration while loop is do while statement. Sometimes it is more convenient to test the continuation condition at the end of the loop instead of at the beginning of the loop. As this is done in the while loop, the do while statement is very much similar to the while statement, except that the word while along with the condition that it tests has been moved at the end of the loop. The word do is added to mark the beginning of the loop. Statements inside the do body will execute it at least one time. This is also a difference in while and do while loops, that a statement will be executed at least once, which is kept in do while it is not necessary in case of while loop. We also need to provide a semicolon at the end of do while loop, and it is necessary and part of the syntax. As you can see here, this is the syntax of the do while loop, and a semicolon is kept after the do while loop. This is the part of the syntax of do while loop. All the executable statements are kept inside the do body, and the Boolean expression is kept in while after the while inside the bracket. This is an example of do while loop. I have provided few statements inside the do body and initialized variable test with value 5. I have provided a Boolean condition in do while, and I have also terminated do while with semicolon. So this is the syntax we need to follow while we are writing the do while loop in the programming, and this is the result. This loop will also execute 6 times.
Thank you for watching. Like, share, subscribe and comment.